Now, before I continue, before I go any further, just remember that all my videos that I do for, you know, for any showcase, you know, of a home, or even this one's, you know, the updates for the farmhouse, they're all 360. So actually, if you swipe around right now with your finger or move around your phone, you can actually view everything that's around me. So with that being said, this is an update for the farmhouse, which she actually, last time that you guys saw, it probably had the stuff that's right here, which she was a wall of a restroom, which is all been taken down. So now, if you can see, now we have modified where the door is going to be. We've closed down the original area of the door where it was, so that way we could actually fit a full kitchen here. The window has been modified since the garage is going to be on that side, so that window is gone. This one window is gone as well, and now we actually added another window on this side. Now, if you look in front of me, all this has been taken out. All the other walls and the existing parts of the roof have been taken out. That window is going to have to be replaced, as well as that one over there. That whole wall needs to come off, but since we have the basement, we also have to wait for that. Now here, the windows are also going to be changed, as well as the door. The door is going to be modified. And this wall, actually, it's wall all the way to about right here. Right here is where the concrete starts, and all this has to come off. This is just wood, so we just don't want to have any termites or anything like that, so it's all going to be gone. As well as all this right here, where you can see inside the room. All this second roof section has to come off, as well as the basement. If you look forward, you can see that the basement is right there and also has to come up. This room will also have another wall added to it, but you know, that'll be later on. Now, on this side, as you can see, that window is going to have to go higher since all this floor is going to go above about another foot or so, so that way you can level up to that. Now, all this wood frame around here, it all has to be taken out. As well as this wall, like I said, it has to be taken out, but we're going to expand it a little bit more that way so we can have a closet. This door, we're still debating on it. We might change it. We might keep it, but we're going to find something, you know, a little bit more, you know, discreet for it. These windows also have to go up, this one as well, and then this whole roof section has to come off. This is actually staying. That'll be the new restroom. I think I mentioned that on another video. But as you can see, I mean, it's more of an open space, which is what we're looking for, on a way to connect, you know, the living room to the dining room and the kitchen all together in one. So that way, you know, you have high ceilings and then you just have everything connected. So as you can see now, I can't reach to get to it. But everything else it's been getting pretty good. The basement so far is just a mess. I mean, but I'll take you guys to, you know, just because I've done it on the other videos. But it's a little bit harder to get in now since there's so much trash. Okay, but here it is. Here's the basement. As you can see, smells in here, but this is what we have here. And, well, you know, little by little, it's been coming off. Some of the stuff is already falling apart. But this will all be replaced and will be changed. But so far, that's the update that we have. And it's coming along. We're really happy with the progress. And hopefully soon, you know, it'll be all good. And then we can start rebuilding, because there's still some stuff that we have to take out. So until the next one, I'll see you guys. Thank you.